Her name, are you ready for it? Now please, she hasn't worked here, Candee Bar before. Please make her welcome. She's absolutely fantastic. Her name is Smash.
Oh! Yeah. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the keeper of the keys, the countess of the clique, the mistress of Murderer's Row, Matron Mama Morton!
Chickies in my pen, they'll tell you I'm the biggest mother hen. I love them all and all of them love me, because the system works, the system called reciprocity. When you're good to mama, mama's good to you. If you want my gravy, never mind ragu, spice it up for mama, she'll get hot for you. Folks contribute too. You put in for mama, she'll put out for you. The folks are top, the ladder, are the ones the world adores. So boost me up, my ladder kid, and I'll boost you up yours. Let's all stroke together like the Princeton crew. When you're stroking mama, mama's stroking you. So what's the one conclusion I could bring this number to? When you're good to mama,
a twirly thing. My God, that was absolutely fantastic, Smash. Love it. Do you want Smash to come back? Yeah! Okay. A bit late, Ella, we're just waiting. Is anybody celebrating anything tonight? Do we have any birthdays? Or about this stuff? Anybody cooked a really great set of roast potatoes? What? Right. My stalker's telling me it's the first time. All right, now look, this is quite exciting. Now, we do the shows very early. We start at 10 o'clock. And our second show, we're all done and dusted by about 11:30, quarter to 12, because we want you guys to get out there and dance and boogie like it's 1999. I'm really out there. I'm just so hot and with it. Now look, I had a shocking thing last week, and I do apologise for this. I did not get picked up last week. This is just very, very sad. And this is the only time since I started working here that a gorgeous man did not come back to my love tab and make wonderful love to me. And so I was very, very disappointed because, you know, that man missed out as well, because that could have been the best 2 or 3 minutes of his life. Okay, we've got the girl. You want a big finale? Yeah! Hey, it's nice to see you. Let's do it. Let's do our tribute to Dolly Parton. Let's finish it with a big Dolly Parton number.
Part two.
It's just a little bitty percent country place. Ain't nothing much to see. No drinking allowed. We get a nice quiet crowd. Plain as it can be. It's just a bitty squat and old time country place. Ain't nothing to hide. Just lots of goodwill and maybe one small thrill. But there's nothing dirty going on. We get sent for farmers, love up in the pen. Congress folks from Austin, young boys looking to send. And we used to get a lot of roughnecks on the old boomless high. But hey, they're getting a little rowdy. Thank God the people run dry.
It's just a little bitty percent country place. Nothing much to see. No drinking allowed. We get a nice quiet crowd. Plain as it can be. It's just a bitty sweat and old time country place. Nothing too high tone. Just lots of goodwill and maybe one small thrill. But there's nothing dirty going on.
Release. Give it to us, Zekas. Okay, no more Dolly Parton. We've got another big show. I'd say, what time? In about very soon, basically.
4 hours.
Yeah, we're going upstairs. I'm going to have a quick douche and then I'll come back. And we're going to start the show again. A couple of fabbing new numbers in a two.
I'll try.